This video will show you how to replace the 4G wireless WAN module in your ThinkPad. The process in this video will work for the ThinkPad X13 Gen 6. You will need a screwdriver kit, a non-metallic pry tool, static safe tweezers, and 20 minutes of your time. Caution: to avoid damaging your device with electrostatic discharge, work on a hard flat surface. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat, or discharge static by touching a grounded piece of metal. First, you must disable your built-in battery before removing any parts. Disconnect your power adapter from the computer. Press the power button. Tap the F1 key repeatedly to enter the setup menu. Select the config menu. Select the power menu option. Select the disable built-in battery menu option. Select yes in the confirmation box. The system will shut down and the battery is disabled. Loosen the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. The captive screws do not come out of the base cover assembly. Do not try to remove them. Starting near the hinges, pry open the cover to release the clips and remove the cover from the system. Disconnect the antenna cables from the wireless WAN card. Loosen the captive screw on the bracket. The captive screw does not come out of the bracket. Do not try to remove it. Pull the wireless WAN card from the slot on the system board to remove it. Remove the bracket. Attach the bracket to the wireless WAN card. Insert the wireless WAN card into the slot on the system board. Tighten the screw to secure the bracket and the card in place. Connect the blue antenna cable to the blue terminal on the wireless WAN card. Connect the orange antenna cable to the orange terminal. Place the cover onto the chassis, inserting the edge opposite the hinges first, and press down around the edges to secure the clips. Tighten the four captive screws on the bottom of the system. Plug in the power adapter and connect it to your computer to re-enable the built-in battery. To learn more about your device, go to pcsupport.lenovo.com.